Sup everyone, it's me, Wilson, back once again. Today, I'm going to be showing you my city. I have been making this for a while, but I haven't shown you guys yet. Now, the person who made this, all these buildings, and I watched him to make these, is TSMC minus Minecraft. Well, he makes some pretty good builds. Like, for instance, this Taco Bell. He didn't make the road, I just added these details. Like, this gas station. And right now, what I'm making is Dunkin' Donuts. Okay, so what I'm going to show you first is the KFC. Now, it didn't take very long, but like, it's just kind of difficult. But once you watch the video, you'll understand why it's kind of difficult. Now, I haven't added any of the flooring yet. One second, guys. You probably can't really see this. Perfect. Okay. Well, it doesn't take much to make any of the entrances. It takes like 2 seconds. Don't ask anything about this village. They blew it up. The villager stepped on a pressure plate and blew up.
Wow.
What?
Oh,
why did that not do any damage to the farm?
Wow, I have no idea how that happened, Wilson.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
How did this happen?
I don't know.
That's beside the point. This is my KFC. And this is the nice little sign. Isn't it nice? Right? It's nice. Yeah. I was originally thinking of having cobwebs between all of this, but that was just annoying.
That was sort of being weird.
Now here is my McDonald's. Yeah. You can tell that it's McDonald's. Now it's like, I'm driving in. Walk up, and here's the floor.
Yeah, you're gonna have to probably
grab this off. Is my first building. So there's the menu up there.
And
here's the cash register. The back is all the way up here.
What happens if you put pictures of food up there?
And then here's the crate room where all the buns are and stuff. And here's like the cash register for whenever people pull up right there. And then this is a cup. This is apple juice. I don't know why. So here's the next building that I'm about to show you.
Taco Bell.
This is the second building then. Look, it's a crosswalk. Okay. The inside's all pretty nice. Not much in it right now. There's a little, I don't know why I do this to myself. Here's the board. And here's the cash register. Hey! And here's the cash register for outside. And here's all the drinks. Lemonade, apple juice, orange juice, and grape juice. I don't have a great room. And I was making lighting, but then I was like, well, might as well wait. And here is like empty cups because everybody drank it all. Oh, I was watching YouTube videos for this. Like, and while doing all of this extra stuff. And then here's a gas station. I get to eat. You can tell it's a gas station. Look, diesel, normal, unleaded. There was originally supposed to be cobwebs back here, but I guess there's
closed on spine. And here's nothing! And then I'm in the middle of making Dunkin' Donuts. Like I said, the person who I watched was TSMC Mike minus Minecraft.
Put on this hard no life.
And hope you guys are having a great day. And if not, then I hope you enjoyed. And turn it up. And if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, and if you want, subscribe. And share this video with others.
It's just a hard thing to make, wasn't it?
Yep. And apparently the video that I'm watching to make this Dunkin' Donuts is like 51 minutes long, so I might not want to completely make it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and thanks for watching this video. Bye!